kid comes back from Windbag Ranch smelling good and ripe. The wild unknown. Place can eat a man alive. Place is so raw, even the calamity couldn't cook it. Not all of it. Know what's better than having a slinger pistol in a fight? Heaven too. Savage things lurking at every turn. Cushions ain't the worst of it either. Good thing pin cushions can't see where they're shooting. Pecker's got the core, but they're building a bastion of their own. The welcoming committee scrambles to attention. Didn't expect the kid so soon. By now, kid's got more needles in him than stab weed. They shouldn't have let their guard down. Getting that core was one thing. Getting out's gonna be another. He digs his way, but the wilds won't let him go without a fight. Wallflowers survived the calamity. It toughened him up. Thank you. best take it real slow when incursions are afoot. So many folks lost forever in the wilds. Know what's better than having a slinger pistol in a fight? Having two. Savage things lurking at every turn. Incursions ain't the worst of it either. Good thing pin cushions can't see where they're shooting. Becker's got the core, like they're building a bastion of their own. The welcoming committee scrambles to attention. Didn't expect the kid so soon. They shouldn't have let their guard down. Getting that core was there. He digs his way out of the clearing, but the wilds won't let him go without a fight. Wallflowers survived the calamity. It toughened him up. Best take it real slow when incursions are afoot. kids faster than a slinger with those guns. Don't ever turn your back on a pincushion. A handful of windbag shipments made it out this far. Kid's seen the last of them. Slinger Jawson's old outpost is all that's left of him. Kids roused up half the wild by now. Then Kid gets the feeling he's being watched. Not by me, by a lunkhead. And lunkheads ain't fond of two-legged animals. Hit him anywhere but the hindquarters and you only make him mad. Leave it to the kid to make time for stomping swamp weeds. The wilds drag him down. Gone a while, so we'll worry, kid'll end up like Dawson. Then Kid gets the feeling he's being watched. Not by me, by a lunkhead. And lunkheads ain't fond of two-legged animals. Hit him anywhere but the hindquarters and he'll only make him mad. The wilds drag him down. Sees a smooth black stone coughed up by the calamity. Be seeing plenty more. Leave it to the kid to make time for stomping swamp weeds. He's anxious to get back. After all, he's got the final core. His journey's over, right? Well, no, it ain't. Not by a long shot. Kid knows something's up when we ain't there to give a warm welcome. See, Zolf and I were just wrapping up a heated discussion. Zolf can barely muster the words. The calamity failed, he says, but I will not. And with that, Zolf leaves us here, alone. Zolf cursed the city. Cursed the Bastion, cursed me, said he was going home. When Zolf got through reading that journal, he just snapped, started smashing up the monument till I tried to stop him. Zolf banged up the monument pretty bad. But there's a way to put it back together. The shards. We're gonna need all of them to nurse the Bastion back to health. Want to stay alive in the wilds, pack a pair of pistols and a good blade. Takes a lot of moving pieces to make a dependable sidearm. The The city brought the shards to the wilds. Now the kid's gonna bring them back.